Not a boat. None of you fuckers managed to hit me then. Yet. Do I literally have to come in after Tark?
Oh, it's the Witcher. Emperor's orders. Stand down.
Yeah, that's right. That's right. Stop shooting at me, fuckers. Wait, is this not the Emperor's boat? Because they're sneaking on, which seems super sketchy. And then there's just like, hey, let's just sail up and say hello. Don't need an incident in the water. I don't have insurance for this boat. Wait, is that his galleon? I'm kind of unsure of which one I'm supposed to go to. Christ, I stood up again. Bastard. Shit. Can I just swim to it? I think it's that one. Hey, there we go. Would be easier, but much more entertaining where everyone's like, shoot that fucker in the face. Evening, lads.
Witcher, what a pleasant surprise.
Is it a surprise? I don't know. Everyone in your army tried to hit me with arrows. I think you're down 600 arrows.
Warm welcome. Thank you, Your Majesty.
You should have come with my daughter. Your welcome would have been different.
Yeah, she's busy.
Where is she?
Nearby. No, he'll get pissed with that. Zeracania?
In Zeracania, she longed for sunlight.
Oh, wait, no.
I am known neither for my sense of humor nor for my patience.
Zeracania is not in Skellige.
You're insolent because you believe I cannot afford to hurt you. And you're right. Yet that will change one day when you are no longer indispensable, but disposable.
You're a close talker. Cool.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
I love riling you up.
Fringilla Vigo. Been told you promised Yennefer you'd free her. I can see. I know you're a busy man.
Also,
here's a letter. Refresh your memory about the lodge.
Yeah, refresh. More vague.
Yennefer's humblest requests seem like threats. I've always liked that about her. Very well, so be it.
Are you ready to forgive them? Truly?
Truly prepared to forgive them? Amnesty in exchange for help?
No.
Prepared to abide by the agreement I made with Yennefer.
Didn't answer my question.
Nor must I.
All right, well, thank you for
my way.
At last, a point we agree
helping.
Guards, bring me Fringilla Vigo. You may remove her dimeridium shackles.
Dimeridium? I don't think I've ever said that properly. I've called them dimeterium. Dimeridium.
No introductions are necessary from what I've heard.
Hey, Fran. I swam here.
Been a while.
Are you wearing parchment with spells written on it on your clothes, or?
Near Ard Skellig. We could take a boat.
I'm sick to death of boats.
Well, it burns my ass hair off every time, so. No, I'll take a.
I despise teleports, but have it your way.
Ah, my ass hair! I wonder if you can hear that the whole time while going through the portal. It's just like, oh, it hurts. Every bit of it. Feels like someone rubbed ash in my ass.
I don't doubt it.
Wait. Oh, shit. I still haven't dealt with Avalok's laboratory. Christ. That was all. I thought I was going to the laboratory. No, I was just going around with Philippa. Well, this is an island I've been to at least. Thank God for that. Abby? What do you mean new marker? Piss off. Oh, yeah, I guess it might not have registered. A lot of...
entrance is very well protected.
Pissed off and angry looking guardians here, by the way, ladies.
How will you lift the barrier? Atlan Kirk's inclusion should do the trick. Remember the spell?
I remember you teaching me. And to think I thought you an overbearing cold shrew at the time.
Now, now. This is no time to get soppy.
Hey, ladies.
Any incriminating letters? Closets full of skeletons?
We've not even opened the door yet.
Well, what the fuck have you been doing?
Magic barrier. Let's try.
I got this lantern thing.
Yepa Ligon.
Really? I thought I was going to set off the security system. I'd have to fight those... Well, what do you know? It was exactly what I was expecting to happen. Ain't that some shit? They don't just put these guys around here for... Why I have Yarden on, I may never understand. Oh, it's so wonderful fighting alongside Cirilla. She wrecks shit like you wouldn't believe. Beats ass. Are we done beating ass? What about this one? All right, it appears that I cannot hit that one. I want to patch up my swords. Been hitting a bunch of shit. Yeah, there we go. That's fine. What he's hiding? No, what he is omitting from conversations and discussions.
Doesn't look much like a lab at all.
That proves nothing. We must look around.
It's a bit low, isn't it? Rummaging through his papers.
You wish to come, my dear.
It was actually your idea initially.
Portrait of Ciri, I think.
No, that's not me. Where's the scar?
It's definitely you. Really captured you. Sure, Avalok's only interested in you for your magic abilities.
Oh.
Very funny.
He tried to pawn you off as something to pass along the Elder Blood. I think Avalok wants to bang Ciri. Caranthea's progress. Caranthea is undoubtedly the most skilled navigator I've ever had the chance to train, yet his rash temper and his tendency to take foolish risks has called into question the possibility of ever using him for our purposes. I know Aridin is ready to put him through the trials now, which Kanthar, in his pride, would surely take as a sign of trust and not indifference. The fate of his predecessor clearly was not warning enough for him, or perhaps he truly does have that much faith in his own powers. In light of the time I've devoted to him, I would like Kanthar to succeed.
Look, Geralt.
Yes, I definitely will look.
Didn't know he had a sweet tooth.
Alright, Yen, you're over here. Okay, well, if you're asking me to look at something, what am I looking at? What is this?
Someone was literally just here.
Maybe they're still here. An assistant?
Avalok's assistant, maybe?
No. Somehow it doesn't seem like Avalok to have one.
A distillate? Smells like...
verbena.
Not verbena.
No, nothing.
Really get on my nerves, you know.
Herbs. Not very incriminating.
Wait. We've not examined the entire laboratory yet.
Then why say, Geralt, over here? When there's literally nothing to look at. Vipima. No. Masaka.
I feel like I've walked into somebody's bedroom.
Bakama. Impossible. Well, we've walked into several bedrooms, Geralt, and stolen everything that wasn't nailed down. What we got? What, oh, you're really diverting attention from what's behind us. I'm not going to have that. I'm not going to stand for that. Oh, we got ourselves a family tree? Working out the elder blood passed down. How it got to Ciri eventually.
Genealogical chart of the Enhanni Care, the Elder Blood, from Laura Doran.
To me? You never showed me the full version.
I didn't have it.
I had no idea Edmond of Eden was an ancestor. Was he the one who punished his daughters with a hot iron? Or the one who had his own father's eyes gouged out?
Him of the daughters. My, even I'd never seen the full version.
Full version.
Skylark has analyzed all the paths of Lara's gene, even those we thought extinct.
I don't think he's only analyzed them.
Really believe that? If he's anything like our mages, I seriously doubt he's standing back and observing how Lara's descendants are doing.
I don't think we'll ever know if or how deeply the elves have meddled in the gene's mutation.
Did you have a hand in... in what Geralt mentioned? The work of those human mages?
No.
Of course not.
Maybe. Let's take a look at the notes. Cheese and grapes? He might have been here recently, so that makes sense that there's cheese and grapes, but that's weird.
He was the first to study Lara's gene. Volker? Some entries about Ciri, but it's here later that things get interesting. He actually tried to cultivate a genetic mix like Ciri's, but one excluding the human line.
Meaning what exactly? That I ought to be looking about for giant jars holding my siblings?
Don't be foolish. Avalok never got that far. Apparently all his experiments ended in failure. You are unique.
You're one of a kind.
The Wild Hunt to contend with.
Not necessarily. The Wild Hunter contending with because you saved Geralt from the Band of the Red and such. Okay. I thought you're... Wow. That's the best self-portrait you could get out there, Avalok. Then. Hello. Remarks concerning the death of... Alberon. When Alberon Mirkateth died, we lost not only our finest sage and leader, but also our best chance to renew the gene of the Elder Blood. Prior to his success seemed possible, even imminent. I have interpreted Cirilla's willingness to attempt to begate his child, despite her earlier resistance, as a personal triumph, and a sign there was more of Laura in her than I had ever imagined possible. Now, with all my designs shattered and the benefit of hindsight, I've concluded that putting pressure on her then in Tirnalia had a very negative effect on our relationship. Yet I could not have predicted that Mirchek, whatever, fine, I'll say whatever the way I want because Mirketesh had so little time remaining and would squander it so foolishly, even though Cirilla was his for the taking. Now my only hope lies in trying to regain her confidence and trust at any cost. So he's a scumbag. Tried to whore her off to their king, but then the king died. And everything fell apart from... Well, not everything fell apart from there, but you had to adjust your plans of trying to pass the Elder Blood along and off. And that's... It's fucking...
not a good idea after all.
Gross. Just gross, man. I will examine that after I'm done stealing everything here. And
let's see what Avalok's really planning.
Oh, I think I know. He's trying to figure out how to get that elder blood.
Elves sure know their fragrances.
It's a damn shame.
Our standard. Might have expected a hidden portal.
Search the lab. The lab pertains to this other room as well. Hello. And who are you? I thought there was going to be some, like, cloning and genetic shit going on here. Well, there's some genetics and eugenics, I guess, is a way of looking at it. Find the genes that work for that. We mean no harm?
We mean you no harm.
I care not at all why you're here. Get out.
Man, your tone's going to change quite quickly.
You? I remember you. From Tir Nar Liar. All elves looked alike to those of your race.
No.
Zabalach, you seek, he's not here.
Not in the least.
And yet you come here. What for? To spy on him. He tries his damnedest to save you every time you do something stupid. Is that not enough? What can you possibly know about that? You'd be surprised. He's told me a great deal about you.
For example...
Like what?
He said you shed Lara's features. I don't see whatever it is he sees. It seems a bit like trying to drink water from a mud puddle. But I imagine that belief somehow helps him with his task.
And what may his task be? Thank you.
He trails you everywhere for pleasure. Even I grow ill at the sight of you.
It's Can I just how those like you still punch her right in the middle of the face?
She's no human. She's a degenerate human. To have no choice but to use something like that, it's humiliating.
I love Geralt. Geralt's so fucking funny.
You'll change nothing.
Oh.
She must do what she must. Then Avalach will finally be free of her.
I love how Garrus is like, oh.
If he hates me so deeply, why didn't he tell me to my face?
He didn't actually.
Ciri, you didn't actually believe her, did you? She's personally involved in the matter, that's clear.
What of it? If they despise me so, they should leave me be.
They... I... Wrong answer? Shit? Fuck? I don't understand. I don't get it. I don't get it.
What? Do you fear I'll level this place like I did Kaer Morhen?
You should.
Shame I can't do that at will, because I'd really like to now.
You can do anything you put your mind down to. Do it. Fucking do it. Wow. I didn't actually say it, or is it building up to it, or? This is not the decision that I made the first time. I definitely said calm down, but... Maybe I did. I really don't remember. Oops. What a lovely, lovely table. You have so much power. Fuck this place. Again, it's just like, I am surrounded by children. And one of them is over 100 years old. I love... No, didn't see this. I love it. Come on, Yen. Just a little bit of lightning. Burn that picture up. Or can he see it? Can he see through that? Fuck them. What are they gonna do about it, right? Yennefer, don't smile. You're only encouraging her further.
That's better. Let's get out of here.
The hell of this shithole. If we see that elf woman, just right in the middle of her face. See how perfect you are when you... Oh. There's nothing better than drawing a mustache and a fake beard on somebody's photograph like a child. God damn. Ah, hey, little one. What are we gonna fuck up next? Oh, she's looking serious.
The boat right away.
Something else you want
to
see?
Not here. On Hindersfjall. In Lofoten. I met a young man, Skjall. And I'd like... What is it?
Yeah.
Skjall is dead.
I fucked up with your mission.
Wild Hunt. Everyone?
He survived the first time.
Everyone survived?
Skjall died later.
Did he survive the first time?
You'd met him?
I was there. I saw his body.
Will you visit his grave with me? I'd like to say goodbye.
Absolutely. No time. What the fuck?
Thank you.
Wait, does Skjall always die?
To Hindersfjall.
But I didn't get a chance to bang Skjall.
Let's do this.
Come back soon.
I screwed up along the way. I had a conversation. Weird in that. Spent too much time in the bath, maybe. With them old saggy tits.
Let's look around. Should be a relatively fresh grave mound.
By fucking time! By fucking time!
Especially wandering them alone.
Yeah! Let's look together.
Let's look around together. Come on.
Lasse, son of Njord. Olaf, son of Over. Inga, daughter of Trotnir.
Inga, that's how you said that.
He's not here. Skjall has no grave. Geralt, I shan't leave until I bury him.
Then we will bury him.
What could have become of it?
Save that honor for kings and heroes. Doubt they left him in the garden, too.
Bastards.
Did they drag him just outside the garden?
There's a pit. They fill it with sheep taken by Blackleg. Crabs pick at their bones at night.
Oh. Skjall never deserved that. That's fucking rough. Oh, no. Yeah? Oh, Skjall. You were kind. You were nice to Ciri. You're gonna get the best grave of them all. You're gonna be buried by... I'd say two witchers, but... No, two witchers indeed. People over on the hillside there be like, hey, what's up there, mate? Bends over, takes a piss. Not even Guy.
What you should have done long ago. We're burying Skjall.
Burying Kraven? You defy the right of the elders. Begone. Leave this place. You defile our laws.
I'm going to defile more than your goddamn laws.
We're not bound by them.
Aye, and you've clearly no respect for our customs either.
Kraven's place is in the ditch.
Yep.
Skjall saved your bloody lives. The Wild Hunt was after me. Had Skjall not led me away then, why they would have reduced Lofoten to ash.
What would the Spectres be wanting of some lass who...
I am not some lass. And anyone who so much as touches this grave will learn that the hard way.
Aye. None will disturb it. Desecrating graves. Well, it's the only thing elders punish harder than fleeing the battlefield. And what you said. Can't know the truth of it. The gods will judge Skjall now.
Then fuck off the end of my dick. Coming up, giving grief to people who are grieving. Fuck.
We were right to come.
Absolutely.
I was deeply troubled. You've no idea.
Well, they shouldn't spit on his name anymore.
They've, well, for the Terran fear, God-fearing people, they can't. But they do have something to think about, maybe. If they have the cognition, the ability to think about it that far. Together.
Back to the boat.
Sticking with you, Siri. Sticking with you. Just in case. I don't feel I have to keep my eye on you, but I need to... There's some level 37 gear that I'd love to get a hold of, because... It's just ever so much better. Let Avlok know everything's... Ooh, what the... Okay, we're doing this then. See, as I mentioned before, they up them a couple of levels, but... When it's just one? Oh, shit. Sorry, Shield Maiden. You gotta go. Please stop. You're just gonna die. Especially if it comes down to a one-on-one, like... You may have a chance if it was three-on-one, because I can't block that many incoming attacks. Well, that's a great start to level 37. Fuck. What? No, it's just battle preparations. It's all battle preparations. I need to haul ass over back to where Yennefer and I met up. That's where my nearest stash is. Siri, oh, wait one moment here. Character development. By character development, I mean, you know, ability points I can chuck in there. So, I think it's my steel sword that I'm going to replace with, I believe it's an Ophiri blade that's super strong. Well, not super strong. Stronger than what I have on hand. That's really strong. Steel. It is... 1 point, literally 1 point under what I have on hand right now. That's fucking wild. Just going to do that up right about meow. Meow? Meow.